Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to more Sonic Frontiers. I'm going to increase my speed once again. Level 10. I think that's a good number for speed. And that'll be all. Farewell, Elder Coco. I'll see you around, maybe. Depends on what happens from here on out. That eventually broke him. Nice, another Valky. I'm gonna go ahead and do this real quick. Ooh, okay. Alright, this one's a little quicker, I like it. Basically, you just gotta follow the pattern. Nice and easy. Ooh. That's a lot of map. Okay, Tails, what do you got? Another reference. Entrenched.
I'll take a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
You don't see something like this every day. These things are tough to take down, even for me. I wonder what took it out. Maybe that ghost girl.
Hey, Sonic, I found a remote control panel. It's still online.
Well, let's see what Eggman was trying to do with this thing. And if it goes bad, you can shut it off.
Can he, though? Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Oh, really, huh? This is a hacking mission. Oh, this is like a little mini game. Yeah, it did. Okay, that was a neat little minigame. It felt like I was playing Space Invaders or something. Or, Galaga. But obviously with many more shots. Not bad. Oh boy. Whoa. Cleared a new pathway, huh? Looks like it.
Woo! That did the trick.
Yep. It revealed a subterranean pathway. Be careful, though. Whatever took out that super badnik might still be lurking around.
I hear that. Thanks, buddy. I'll see you later.
Alright. And now they want me to get the Chaos Emerald. So, I guess we had to do this in order to get down here, huh? Or to get to the Chaos Emerald. Let's see. Oh wow, nice tunnel. Anyone else? No? Okay. Oh, that's where I came from, okay. Okay. Let's be careful here. We're free falling. Woo! Yeah, let's stay up here, because I feel like it. Dang it! I wanted to stay up there. Didn't have enough momentum. More enemies. That works. Oh yeah, is there an opening on the top? Because how is it raining in here, you know? Yeah, there's an opening on the top. Never mind, those were just for lights. But it does look like there is an opening on the top.
Doesn't look like a lighthouse. A lookout tower, maybe?
Oh, we'll see, Sonic. We will see. One. What the heck was that? Whatever. We got it. Nice. At least we know the location of the yellow one. Oh, look at that. Okay, the red Chaos Emerald's on the top of the hill. Let's go get it! Watch there be a cutscene after we get this emerald. Okay, no cutscene for once. The yellow Chaos Emeralds over there, huh? Ooh. That was actually kind of cool, the way we dodged there. Looks like a Coco Scout. Thank you.
Yo!
Hey, this Coco is an apprentice to their top pilot. They need to find the parts to complete their final weapons. I'm sure you've run into this scenario already. What did you do?
Well, I helped them out.
But isn't that cruel? Their battle is long over. This feels dishonest.
We're not fixing the problem they think they have, but we are bringing them peace.
Well, when you put it that way, let's get to work.
Alright, now we gotta find Tails again. But what I'm gonna go for though is that Chaos Emerald. Yeah, I already see the pathway toward it. Okay. Another level, huh? Let me get this first. All right. Jeez, the camera angle totally almost screwed me there. Ooh, that was close. Alright, that was a pretty random spot for it, but that worked. Alright, well that was neat to check out. I'm going for that Chaos Emerald, man. I knew that was gonna happen. Ooh, now I'm running even faster! Nope, that's not what I wanted to do, but... Wonderful. Alright, what is that? Three? I think that's three down. Aha! I knew it. Let's go get that. Oh, okay. Well, I'm doing that twice, so. Ooh, we got over 1,000 that time. That was awesome. Didn't reveal much, but that's okay. And I see where the silver one is. All the way over there. That was really cool. Dang, that was my chance to attack it when it wasn't noticed. Or when it wasn't paying attention. Too late. Not too bad. Oh my gosh! No! No! Oh, I thought I was gonna YOLO that. Ugh. Swag. That's really cool. Okay, whatever. I'll take it. Ooh. We're heading toward the lava lake. Nice.
We need a few more pieces, but we're having trouble finding them.
Gotcha. Be right back.
Oh, really? Okay. Dang, this is like something out of Ratchet and Clank. Alright, interesting. Thank you. almost 300. Gosh, this is totally like a Ratchet and Clank minigame. No! Ooh! Okay. Collect him quickly. We gotta kinda hurry. These platforms really like to fall on us. I'm running out of time, I gotta hurry. Collect all these pieces. And collect them quickly. Any more? Please be more. I have 10 seconds, come on! You gotta be Well, yes, I wanna retry. Oh my gosh, dude. That was dumb. Of course, it would be too easy to, like, if it would pick up all the pieces manually for me. Well, I got burnt once, that's okay. Doesn't do much. I'm not gonna even try boosting because I could just probably boost off the- Well, I can boost. Okay, never mind. We're good. You know, that saves time. And money and parts and pieces. Oh, we have less this time. Okay, we gotta get more. Oh, that's really cool, dude. Oh, this is terrible. I'm not gonna I don't have enough time. I'm out of time. See how much we can get at the top. You gotta be kidding me! Just restart the quest. That was stupid. Gosh, this is dumb. No, it'd be cool if we had a gun and we were killing enemies to get the machine parts instead of just walking around collecting them. Gosh, dude. Okay, okay, we got some more that time, that's good. course they would have freaking hard pieces to break. All right, collect them. No, no, no. No more homing attacks, Sonic. Stop it. We got it. Oh my gosh. That mission sucked. At least we got a Chaos Emerald from doing that. Thank you very much.
Well, that's it. The cannon is complete.
Did I get the wrong parts?
No, their hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened.
So we gotta find him.
It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked. One wrong turn and I fall apart.
Whoa, what?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
You've got me worried, Tails. Wanna talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus on finding the emeralds.
All right.
Okay. Well, there's one way over there. We got 4 out of 5 so far. Okay. They want me to go over there, huh? Nice view of the lava fall. Okay, it's up there, huh? Gotcha. Oh! Okay. That's one way to do it. I took a shortcut. It's all good. Okay, how do we get up there? I see the entry point. Wow. Well, let's get that Chaos Emerald. On my way. Could have took the faster route, but We're going this way. Nice back-to-back sound effect on the bouncers. Oh man, this is a long obstacle, but we made it. Let's move around a little bit. Hey, definitely a step up though from Chronos Island. I mean, they have to up it a little bit on the difficulty.
Because we detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here.
Did you figure something out?
I'm trying to put the pieces together. The Ancients' technology was built specifically for the Chaos Emeralds and runs on their power. All of the Starfall Island systems, even cyberspace, were in a kind of standby mode without the Emeralds to power them. Once the power supply was restored, though, someone would have had to boot up the systems and get them running.
I think I can guess who.
Yeah. All right. Let's get it. Chaos Emeralds definitely seem to be bigger, because, like, when they fit in the palm of Sonic's hand like that. Okay, so we went all the way over here. Yep, we gotta keep going through the different stages to get to that point. Alrighty. Well, let me go off of this thing real quick. Alright, doing some more free falling. Yeah, I maxed out all my rings. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on the next episode, I will get to the area. Well, alright. I think next time I'm gonna face off against this guy right here and maybe look around on some other stuff. Or I might go around and just get to the main objective. We'll see what happens. But I'm going to go ahead and end off this episode here. So thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all on the next one.